way back up in the sixth grade, right around the time in life when I got my first switchblade. A young killer starting out at such a young age, taking out the neighbors' cats and dogs about to upgrade. Always picked on and outcasted at school, even at home treated like a fucking fool. You know the kid up in your class wearing the same clothes every single day, hoping that nobody truly knows what goes on inside my head and how my life sucks. How I'm on the edge, looking down, about to give up. 11 years old, mind just like a whirlwind. Last thing I needed in it was a fucking girlfriend. Never let myself depend on anybody else, cause I was doing just fine by my fucking self, or so I thought, till that fateful day of recess. A dumb bitch asked me out and I'm like, fuck yes. I left it hanging from the motherfucking monkey bars. The bitch deserved it all for fucking with my sixth grade heart. She took a knife to my emotions, left a cutting scar. So I got a rope and hung her from the fucking monkey bars. I left it hanging from the motherfucking monkey bars. The bitch deserved it all for fucking with my sixth grade heart. She took a knife to my emotions, left a cutting scar. So I got a rope and hung her from the fucking monkey bars. After school I let her wear my coat cause it was raining. So I walked home wet but I ain't complaining. At the time I thought I finally found my soulmate. About time, 11 years is a long wait. That night I couldn't sleep cause I was thinking of her, thinking about how I didn't know her but I knew I loved her. After all, if there's a girl that can notice me, in my head that meant to me that it was meant to be. The next day I couldn't wipe the smile off my face until I seen her with a different dude, same place. I closed my eyes cause I couldn't believe what I was seeing. I mean, I must have been nightmare, bad dreaming. Went to my desk to write a little note quick. It said I want my fucking coat back, dumb bitch. You my first girlfriend, so this is kinda hard. After school, wait till dark and meet me by the monkey bars. I left it hanging from the motherfucking monkey bars. The bitch deserved it all for fucking with my sixth grade heart. She took a knife to my emotions, left a cutting scar. So I got a rope and hung her from the fucking monkey bars. I left it hanging from the motherfucking monkey bars. The bitch deserved it all for fucking with my sixth grade heart. She took a knife to my emotions, left a cutting scar. So I got a rope and hung her from the fucking monkey bars. Put the note up in the desk and then I went home. Drank a little of my mom's whiskey all alone. Around sunset I went to my fucking shed, grabbed the rope and puked twice from a spinning head. Showed up and she was waiting at the playground. I double checked to make sure nobody was around. She tried to talk but I cut her off real quick. Trifo, you deserve your fucking neck slit. What, you didn't think I seen you earlier with him? Bitch, you play me like a motherfucking jungle gym. I wait for you my whole life and this is how you do me? That's okay cause now you really don't mean shit to me. I walked up and put the rope around her neck, right? Pulled on the noose to make sure it fit tight. We both cried together underneath the shining stars, but in the end I left it hanging from the monkey bars. I left it hanging from the motherfucking monkey bars. The bitch deserved it all for fucking with my sixth grade heart. She took a knife to my emotions, left a cutting scar. So I got a rope and hung her from the fucking monkey bars. I left it hanging from the motherfucking monkey bars. The bitch deserved it all for fucking with my sixth grade heart. She took a knife to my emotions, left a cutting scar. So I got a rope and hung her from the fucking monkey bars. I left it hanging from the motherfucking monkey bars. The bitch deserved it all for fucking with my sixth grade heart. She took a knife to my emotions, left them cutting scars. So I got a rope and hung her from the fucking monkey bars.